guess this means you're sorry. You're standing at my door. Guess this means you take back all you said before. Like how much you wanted anyone but me. Said you'd never come back. Here you are again. Cause we belong together now. Yeah, forever united here somehow. Yeah, you got a piece of me. And honestly, my life would suck without you. Maybe I was stupid for telling you goodbye. Maybe I was wrong for trying to pick a fight. I know that I got issues, but you're pretty messed up too. Either way, I found now I'm nothing without you. Cause we belong together now. Yeah, forever united here somehow. Yeah, you got a piece of me. And honestly, my life would suck without you. Being with you is so dysfunctional. I really shouldn't miss you, but I can't let you go. Cause we belong together now, yeah. Forever united here somehow, yeah. You got a piece of me. And honestly, my life would suck without you. Cause we belong together now, yeah. Forever united here somehow, yeah. You got a piece of me. And honestly, my life would suck without you.
Okay. First of all, sorry for the long wait. I know it's been over a month since my last post. Lots of things are happening. Of course, with the whole current situation that's going on right now, the whole virus thing. A lot of things are going on. My job, everything. But hey, we're all here. We're still here. Still being healthy. Hope you are. I know I am. You know, keeping me that social distance. Wash my paws. You know, all the good stuff. So hope you guys have been staying healthy too. And if you are an essential worker, which is what my boyfriend is, please stay safe. I hope you guys have been. But other than that, this talking about the song. This song is actually a dedication to one of my best friends. It's a late gift, but yeah, it was her birthday last month, beginning of March. Glad we were able to celebrate it before everything kind of shut down. But anyways, this is literally our song. Like, this song, I know technically the song is like a breakup or a couple's song, but that whole phrase, my life was stuck without you, it's me and her, we just click, and you know, it would really suck if any of us left each other's life. So just taking in that phrase alone is just, you know, our lives will suck without each other. So that's kind of like our best friend song. And this video is just literally a dedication to her. I know things has been kind of going crazy and it's really late, but hey, better late than never, right? But yeah, so I've been kind of practicing with certain things, so that's why the track kind of sounded a little off. I was trying to see if I can do a little karaoke style on my own, so I'm still learning. So trying to perfect my videos, like my lame lights. I thought it was gonna be bigger, but it's smaller. But it's okay. We're work in progress. But other than that, I hope you guys enjoy this video. I really hope that things will start kicking back to normal and things will start opening up again. But until then, stay home, stay safe if you can. Wash your paws, wash yourself, you know, stay clean, stay safe. But hopefully I can do more videos as I have a lot of free time now. For now. But other than that, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Thanks. Bye.